Coyotes have no choice. The only way to move on from a five-game losing streak at this juncture of the season is to start a winning streak.
All year, the grind that the regular season can be, this is the fun part. And you want to make sure you stay in the playoff picture, and the Coyotes need this one in the worst way.
Slater cuckoo with a shot and a glove save there by goaltender Darcy Kuemper to work it free. And now in the corner for Krueger, and they'll work it back to the point. Across it goes, Duncan Keith, his shot handled by Kuemper, and that'll get a faceoff. Tried to spring the wide open Jordan Osterley, but he couldn't get it to him, and it's moved out by Duncan Keith. Over the line, Patrick Kane. And now Kane back to the front for DeBrincat, and a save there by Kuemper.
Their top line loaded up. You'll see Patrick Kane get the puck right side of your screen. Hold, hold, hold. Everybody's watching him. And where does he go? Right back against the grain. Here's another real good look at it. Look at all the Coyotes go to him, or at least looking to him. No one picks up DeBrincat. He's the guy. He's the dangerous guy.
Forsling will bring it out for Chicago and right back to center. Taken away by Demers. Moved right back and over the line. Galagoski, Anisimov to the front. Oh, and he had side, but they couldn't hook up. Jason Demers defensively, and the other one breaking up a scoring attempt by the Blackhawks. Back through center, Archibald with it. Well, Josh looking to set it up. Slater cuckoo took it away. Back to the point. Galagoski shot on. And a stop that time.
Every time Galagoski gets the puck, it's going to the net. You look at the traffic in front. Derek Stepan all over it with the redirection. That's a big time save by Corey Crawford.
It's a former Hawk Nick Jalmerson back to center. Taken away. Shot by Tave. Steered away that time by Kuemper. Puck in behind the net, and Osterley can't advance it. Perlini will pull it back for Chicago, and now Seabrook across.
Too soft there by the Coyotes. You have the puck, you got to get it out.
Lawson Kraus busts in. Now Kraus right to the front. Oh, and they can't finish it off. Archibald was right there.
And again, this is what it's all about right here, pressure. The Coyotes pressure, it was Archibald. They turn it over to Lawson Kraus, and then you throw pucks to people to the net. Archibald with an opportunity. And Stepan with the redirection in front as well. That almost finds the back of the net.
And now Hinostroza with it. Drops it. Ponick, he shoots. A stop there by Crawford. Ponick will get it back. Across it goes. Osterley walking it down to the front side of the net. They can't buy it.
Gets this puck middle of the ice right there. Pretends like he's going to split the D. Kicks it outside to Ponick. And Ponick, maybe a little bit too long before that shot gets off. And there's Vinny Hinostroza after it all, right in front of the net. A little face rake, stinky glove in the face of Taves. And the Coyotes, they continue to buzz. Now they need, becomes a real good option.
Sakura will take it away. Blackhawks will get it out. Back through center, Chychrun goes to Anisimov, and he sent it wide.
Up in the press box, and here is the play. Little chip play off the left skate. Loses his handle and all alone, and Anisimov goes in on Darcy Kuemper.
Tyson, how are you supposed to play that if you're the guy back?
Well, again, he's caught, as we've seen here with the Coyotes. We're in one right now.
Take it away, and Ponick will race it back. He shoots, and a glove save.
He reads this play the entire way. You see him jump. It's a stick right in that passing lane. And this is, again, a team that's prepared. They know what the Hawks want to do in the neutral zone. And he picks that pass off once again. Big heavy shot with a slapper.
Here comes Kane crossing center for Taves. Back out high. Strome left it there. Gustafson. And now DeBrincat with a shot. Stopped by Kuemper.
Looking for the one-timer. And you got Patrick Kane on the other side. And here's the movement. Dylan Strome kicks it outside to Gustafson, and here it comes. Walks it to the middle of the ice. You give him room, he'll take it. He knows Taves is going to be right in front looking for any sort of rebound.
One Blackhawks shot so far in this power play, and they win another draw. Gustafson, he'll get a look. Across, Kane with a shot. Stop that time. Kuemper, and the Coyotes will get her clear. Well, Darcy Kuemper, last line of defense, and what a shot.
Oh, I'll tell you what, they can't buy one right now. That is all over it. Not as many quality chances here in this second period.
Saddle skated right back in, tries to dip the shoulder. He runs right into Kuemper.
Oh, how about the goaltender interference? This line has been really good for Rick Tocchet all night long. Every time they step on the ice, they're generating.
Ponick again over the line. Glove save, Crawford.
And that last wrist shot by Richard Ponick.
You know, the Coyotes had chances. We've established that. And it seemed like Hinostroza was in on a lot of them on that. Trip is this one to the front. Saad can't finish it off.
And they're going to get a man advantage. And here's that last chance. Saad goes hard to the net. The redirection. Darcy Kuemper, he knows it's coming. Makes himself big. Takes away the lower part of the net. And you fall asleep for half a second.
As Cuckoo got upended, Hawks will clear it. Ekman Larson will bring it right back in. Leaves it there. Cousins to the front. Shot stopped. Rebound. They score! Nick Cousins! Power play goal!
And rightfully so. Look at this play by Oliver Ekman Larson. On his backhand, running out of real estate. And he finds Nick Cousins. Watch this move by the captain. Oh, is that dirty? There's the initial shot, and the rebound comes right to him. He sticks with it, and he buries it. What a huge goal, and the power play comes through. I can't tell you how sick of a play that was by Oliver Ekman Larson.
Jason Demers will drop it off, and Ekman Larson tries to bring it up the boards. Coyotes can't get a clear. They're swatting away at it. Kane, look out, he drops it. And a shot gloved by Kuemper.
And rips this one. Turnover by the Coyotes, and this, you gotta limit those. Justice in the shot, through a screen. Oliver Ekman Larson comes out to block it. And look at Darcy Kuemper, just how calm and cool.
Chalmerson off the faceoff. Plays it up the boards. Coyotes get it out. Maybe a two-on-one led by Christian Fisher. Fisher tries to take the shot, loose in front. And a shot on Dvorak. They're swatting away at it. Loose puck somewhere.
Oh, look at
might
how the
be underneath Connor Murphy.
Are hounding this puck. Goes to his backhand and puts it around the sliding defenseman. And that goes right off the left pad and almost hits Christian Dvorak. I would have liked to see Christian Dvorak, though, stop in front. He blows by the net.
Sent around, Dylan Strom can't advance, and Ekman Larson's there, but it bounces right to the stick of Camp for Chicago. For Perlini. Now Perlini cut to the middle with a shot, and a stop by Kuemper.
Perfect scoring area. And then Brendan Perlini pulls that puck to the inside and
moves it along. Richardson trying to get it to the empty net. And now to the corner where Stepan will play it down low. Taken away. And now Taves will bring it out. DeBrincat going wide. This one is sent on, and Kuemper will cover. Ekman Larson right to the net. He whistled it wide. 10 to go in the period. Chicago will bring it back. In over the line, Saad. Out of the corner, roughed up by Chalmerson. 2 to go. In behind the net. It's over. For the Arizona Coyotes tonight as they take the season series against the Blackhawks.